Good morning, dear students. In the previous lecture, we have discussed about number system. Now, I am going to tell you about estimation. To estimate means to find something close to the correct answer. In other words, you are approximating. There are a number of situations in which we do not need the exact quantity, but need only a reasonable guess or an estimation. For example, while stating how many spectators watched a particular international hockey match, we state the approximate number, say 51,000. We do not need to state the exact number. Let us learn how we will estimate the numbers. If you are rounding off to nearest tens, you will check the place of ones. If you are doing rounding off nearest hundred, you will check the place of tens. If you are doing rounding off to the nearest thousands, then you will check the place of 100. Similarly, you can say that the general rule for estimating is to look at the digit to the right of the digit you want to estimate. Now, I am going to tell you two rules for estimation. The first rule is, if the digits are less than 5. यदि checked place की digit 5 से कम हो, या कह सकते हो कि checked place 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 हो तो checked place को और उसके right side के digits को 0 बनाएंगे. For example, if we want to round off 24 to nearest tens, then we will check the place of ones. Here ones place is 4. So convert 4 into 0 and you will get the number 20. Second rule is, यदि checked place की digit 5 हो या 5 से ज्यादा हो, या कह सकते हो कि checked place 5, 6, 7, 8 या 9 हो, तो checked place को और उसके right sides के digits को 0 बनाएंगे और left digit में 1 add करेंगे. Let us understand this rule with the help of example. If you want to round off 38 to nearest tens, you will check the place of ones. And here ones place is 8. And 8 is greater than 5. So, you will add 1 to the left digit, that is 3. And 3 plus 1 will be 4. And 8 will be converted into 0. And you will get the answer 40. Now, I am going to tell you the rounding off numbers to the nearest tens. If you are doing rounding off to nearest tens, you will check the place of ones. The first example is 34. If you are doing rounding off to the nearest tens in 34, then you will check the place of ones. And ones place is 4. So convert 4 into 0 and rest digit, that is 3. It will be same and you will get the answer 30. If you want to round off to the nearest tens in 6575, then you will check the place of ones, that is 5. Apply the rule second. If ones place is 5 or greater than 5, then you will add 1 to the left digit and it will be 8. And 5 will be converted into 0 and rest of the digits 6, 5 will be same and you will get 6580. Let us take another example. If you are doing rounding off the number 64,458, then you will check the place of 8. Here 8 is greater than 5. You will check the place of ones and ones place is 8. 8 is greater than 5. So, you will add 1 to the left digit and you will get 5 plus 1, that is 6. And 8 will be converted into 0 and you will get the number 64,460. Now, I am going to tell you rounding off numbers to the nearest hundreds. If you are doing rounding off nearest hundreds, then you will check the place of tens. In 345, the tens place is 4 and 4 is less than 5. So convert 4 and 5 into 0, 0. And rest of the digits will be same. It means 3 will be same and you will get the number 300. Take another example. If you want to round off the number 3454, then you will check the place of tens, that is 5. Now you will add 1 to the left digit, that is 4 plus 1, you will get 5, and rest of the digits will be 0, 0. You will get answer 3500. Take another example. If you are doing rounding off to the nearest hundreds in 35,387, then check the place of tens, that is 8. 8 is greater than 5, so add 1 to the left digit, that is 3 plus 1, you will get 4, and rest of the digits will be 0, 0, and you will get the number 35,400. Let us understand how we will round off to the nearest 10,000s. Which place you will check? You will check the place of thousands. In this number, the thousands place is 9. 9 is greater than 5. So add 1 into 4 and you will get 4 plus 1, 5. And rest of the digits will be 0, 0, 0, 0. And you will get 5,50,000. In second example, the thousands place is 5. Add 1 to the left digit, 9 plus 1, that is 10. And rest of the digits will be same. See the next example. Here, thousands place is 0. There will be no changes. You will get the number 8,40,000. Here, I have given some questions for doing classwork. This question you can do yourself. Now, you are thinking that it's a different question. Try to understand this question, how you will do it. Here, you want to round off to nearest tens. Then you will check the place of ones and you will get 560 plus. When you will round off 45, then you will get 50. Simply, you will add both the numbers and you will get the final answer. Similarly, you can do the option B and C. Thank you for watching and see you in next video.